come in. Can we have some privacy?
Kaleo, right? Let me show you around.
Do it right, maybe I'll show you something. Be careful, Agent.
4 months ago, I started getting messages from a source in the Empire. Claims to be a cipher agent. Now a factory's in ruins, and here we are. I'm starting to think you might be real.
You don't trust me. I wouldn't either.
I got a copy of your personnel file. Says you were traumatized on Eradication Day. 10,000 people dead, so you could finish a mission. That what made you want to flip?
I'm tired of death, sir. And the truth of it is, killing is all the Empire does. I can't ignore that any longer.
Saber? Tell the deck another card is in play. Codename, Legate.
Acknowledged. Tell her congratulations.
I'm prepping operations on the planet Terrace. Couple other places. Join up with your forces there. I'll give you your first job. You're on my team now, Legate. A double agent inside the Empire. Someone to help me win this war.
How exactly do you pick these code names?
You don't know, Sentren Sabak? We should play sometime. One more thing before you go. And I'm sorry to say this. Keyword, onomatophobia. Thesh Protocol, Phase 1.
Thesh Protocol engaged. Shutting down.
Don't know if you can hear me anymore.
Mind control. Brain damage. Inevitable.
This is everything we have.
Discuss this with no one. Half an hour. Wake up.
I'm awake. Awaiting orders.
Let's walk through some exercises. Sit down. Now jump, please. Aim your rifle. Revert to phase zero. You can talk now.
You brainwashed me. I don't know how, but...
There's a switch in your head. I just flipped it. You won't be able to tell anyone about us or your programming. You also won't be able to hurt members of my team. It's all a precaution, in case your real loyalty is still to the Empire.
You can't be doing this. The technology shouldn't exist.
But it does, and I have it. Don't ask how. You're still part of the team, Legate. I still need you on Terrace. We'll beat the Empire together. With the lives we've saved, maybe we'll both find redemption. Dismissed.